Hello, how are you doing today, guys? I hope it's all good. So today, very simple workout, kind of free workout, alright? The system will be AMRAP, as many rounds as possible, alright? So I will give you four exercises. We start from the top, so upper body, midsection, so abs, lower body, and last one will be kind of full body mixed with cardio. Okay, so what I will do is 10 for 10 minutes. So you do 10 reps each exercise, 10, 10, 10, 10, and that's one round. Let's see how many rounds of those four exercises we can get after 10 minutes. So that's the idea. So that type of workout is good to see after a while, let's say a week, whatever, or every day if you want. After a certain period of time, if you can improve the amount of rounds. So let's say today you get 3 rounds. Okay, for play, you got 3 rounds today. And next week you try to do exactly the same workout to get 4, alright? So in order of that, you need to keep the same exercise, same reps, same total time, 10 minutes in this case. But to make the video a little bit more interesting, I will change the exercise in each round. But we will still respect the order of upper body, midsection, lower body, and full body. Okay, so probably the first round I'll do push-ups, normal push-ups. The second I can do triceps push-ups. The third shoulder push-up. Okay, and the same for the rest of the exercise. But remember, if you want to get that improvement, try to keep the same exercise of this routine and the next one and the third one and whatever, okay? But today we'll mix a little bit, right? So let's start with joint warm-up. Okay, the only equipment we need is a mat or whatever you have at home, okay? So just give me a second, guys. I think that's better now. Okay, if you're ready, let's start shaking legs and arms. Okay, hands here, up and down to the sides, rotating your hands, both sides, okay, inwards and outwards. Okay, shake legs, shake arms. Good. Forward. Still walking, okay. Don't stop. Backwards. Okay. Remember, we need to warm up every part of our body today, right? So jogging on the spot. And open. Stuff. Now stay, don't move your legs anymore, and rotate your core, your torso. Go to your sides. other side as well. Good. So tug in here and try to touch your foot. We finish here. We fall and stop. We go to muscle warm up. Okay? Ready? Go. Jog on the spot. 3, 2, 1. Lunge. Good. Ready. Wide position. Sumo squat. Remember, sumo squat. Knees go in and going out. In and out. Okay? Never going forward and back. Go to your side and in. Okay, a little bit narrow, long squat, in mid stance, look the way I have my feet, they're not pointed straight, they're slightly turned up, and again, knees don't go forward, is my bum going down and back, okay? Of course, your knee will move a little bit forward, especially if you go really deep, but it's not there, okay? Two more squats, and we go for really narrow squats, okay? Stuff. 3, 2, 1. Good. We walk to push-ups. Push-up if you want, push-up on your knees. Okay? Stay here. Jump spot. Woo. Jumping jacks. Scissors. Chugging again. High knees. Chugging again. Touch your back. And relax. Okay. Drink water. Okay, ready? We start from the top, okay? So, I will start with push-ups on my knees. Okay, remember, select four exercises you most like, you prefer. Try to keep those four if you want next week or whatever to improve the number of rounds, okay? 10 reps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, midsection, I will go to crunch, okay, each first round, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Lower body. Squat, mid stance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bit of cardio for us. Mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good stuff, one round. Okay, I will change exercise, but you don't need to. Okay, remember if you want to improve next time, try to keep the same exercise. Let's go for normal push-ups now. Okay, 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Midsection. Let's try sit-ups now. if you want to have fun, and that's it, just follow me, okay? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, let's try very wide squats, soon squat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Easy cardio. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Second round done. Let's go for triceps push-ups now. Okay? Use those. Try to improve afterwards. Keep the same exercise again. Hands beside my ribs. Triceps. I will do on my knees now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good stuff. Midsection. Alternated V-ups for now. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Lower body. Let's go for lunges going backwards. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and climbers. Ready to go? Very fast. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, back ten. Good stuff. Let's go for normal triceps push-ups now. Okay? This was the third round for me. Hit this elbow beside the ribs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, core. Leg raise. Those position your hands, okay, under your bum in order to protect your lower back, okay? The normal form of our spine. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay. Lower body. Sorry. Let's go with narrow squat. Very narrow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, let's go to kick climbers. Ready to go? We kick to the sides. Three, two, one, go! One, two. Woo! Okay. Four. Four down. Now, I will go for shoulder push-ups. Okay? Just a second, let me see. Okay, I have only 20 seconds left. But I still will try to start my round number five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh, good stuff, guys. That was the idea for today. Okay. So remember, I was changing exercise every round, but the idea of the arm wrap is try to improve your numbers, okay, to do more and more and more rounds every time you repeat this workout. So I gave you an idea of full body, upper body, midsection, lower body, and full body mixed with cardio. So you only need to pick four exercises, one of each part, 10 reps for 10 minutes, and go for that. Yeah? Let me know how many rounds you could do this time, and next week how many rounds you get, all right? So remember, stretch every time you finish your workout, and see you next time.